Well then. Is it me or did my chain have a lot of reach? That seems more than usual. People here now. Am I the Sanabi? The true Sanabi was the friends we made along the way. Was he using like a cognitive filter or something? So he just couldn't see the corpses? Yep. Well, the reason I figured this one out is because Lobotomy Corporation does the exact same thing. There's at a certain point in the game where you, like, you're looking at the facility and you just see, like, corpses and blood and all this shit around, and then, you're, well, I won't spoil anything else, but let's just say the person you're working with turns the filter back on and all of a sudden everything becomes like cute anime characters again. I guess she saw the corpses and was fucking barfing everywhere. That line is a lot funnier than it should be. There's a lot of fucking roundabout talking in this, and it's kind of annoying me. Well, shit. How's song doing here? At least it wasn't with a robot hand. Imagine she forgot and just Marty's head goes flying. So my previous theory about like me being the robot with implanted memories, I guess. But what doesn't make sense is why I could pass through those checkpoints that, like, the other worker bots couldn't. I guess all will be revealed. Nice heaven or hell allegory. Wait, can I actually choose here? The game doesn't have any save system. Oh, thank. Okay, we came all this way. No, going down. I hope I don't have to play through the entire game again just to do that decision. Well, that was cool. Eyes are scratched out. Welp. Yeah, that was the end. I just got an achievement. Choose the lie you want to believe. So what happens when I continue? Oh, okay. But now I gotta fight Song, I guess. So she's with the royal court then? I'm supposed to do to hit her. So I'm a memory construct of the general? Oh, she angry now. Bear shooting through the walls. Or I guess floors. Whatever. What the fuck? What the fuck? I can mash a lot faster than that. Oh. Wonder if you can win that one. Like, that was a 4-button mash and I still couldn't do it. Achievement get, mutiny. up. This still makes no sense. That just makes even less that makes even less questions. No, I was gonna say that raises more questions and makes less sense. Wait, can I just like run away from this? How's that? Weird pop-up. Interesting. Wait, so then how was I talking to Mari? Was Mari hacking in the whole time? What's up, Josh? You're coming in near the end of Sanabi. Even glitching out, she's still adorable. Was the holodeck the whole time. Distorted vaporwave, I love it. Good, game's great. Thank you. Hmm. Oh, they fucked with justice too. Interesting. Okay. Got the disappearing blocks now. Sanabi is a concept rather than like an actual thing. Alright, we're just doing basic bitch platforming now and I can't do it. Couldn't save it. But really? Okay, the thing's hitbox materializes a little bit afterwards. Thank you. Interesting. Wait, so Mari is the general's daughter? Interesting. No wonder she wanted me to play the harmonica so badly. Oop, that's the wrong one. Those aren't death things, they're just walls. Man, that would work. Crazy. Jesus. This is a tough climb. Can't do the attack, the overdrive attack thing to just hover. Damage boosting for the win. Never mind. It was a good idea on paper. Okay, so that was a bit of a memory leak from before. Funny you bring up Lobotomy Corporation, because this guy had a cognition filter too, just like a Lobotomy Corp. Because when you get here, it looks like there's like nobody, like there's just an entire city of people that are just gone. Turns out, no, they're gone as in dead, and there's just corpses everywhere you can't see. Yeah, well, now they're talking about the cognitive filter. Oh, there are exceptions. Okay. Here, I thought Mari hacked in. Yeah, there's some heavy bangers in this. It's all, well, as the Katana Zero dev put, like, there's a bunch of games like Katana Zero that were obviously influenced by it, and this is one of them that even makes a reference to it. I believe the thing is a blade from Time Samurai, which is kind of funny, but yeah, it's that like EDM vaporwave stuff. It's pretty damn good. Anyway, seems like they were installing the cognition filter so that the robots couldn't be based off of his personality. Because if they were, then they wouldn't be able to see humans, and then they wouldn't be able to be killing machines. That's just my baseless gamer theory. Works for Matt Pat, so give me my like 20 million subs or however many he had. What's up, man? Saw that coming. God damn. Yep. So the kid's just a little Murray. Zoop, zoop. Still doesn't tell me what Operation Zero is. Yo. It's HD. Is that how the hat stayed on the entire time? You didn't actually have one? Using it. No, not it. They gonna Independence Day this shit? I still don't understand why the royal court is destroying the city when the city is being rigged to be destroyed. It just seems like a waste of resources, really. The power plant's gonna blow up and level the city. Well, we better blow up the city. What? This is ridiculous. I have the vibration thing set down to 30%, and it's still like pretty heavy. That's a good point. I mean, he's a robot, so nobody would think he's actually acting on behalf of the army. Are all the other guys, like, fish people, or are they... Like, they're just weirdly colored. Are they robots? You got the hat. Damn, I think I fucked up. Roasted. Please tell me I get to play the last chapter as the robot. God, that looks so good. Like, hats off to the sprite artists for this. Phenomenal. He's gonna do the Just Cause maneuver, grapple to the ground as you're falling. Yep. You can take no damage. He still walks like his other arm's really heavy. That's kind of cool.